A Mukaddam family. It's a very tragic incident, and I would personally like
to
make a condolence request to Mr. Mukaddam because I know him personally, and I knew the girl socially. So it's a very heinous crime, and I would like justice to prevail.
Do you think so there is some mistake on the parents' part that you know that he was not mentally stable?
Thank you.